Third tip about fast picking today, people. It's about economy of motion. Basically, you have to realize that you won't get faster by making your fingers faster, but by reducing the unnecessary and bullshit moves those fingers do when you play. If you do only the absolutely necessary movements, then things will get much easier almost automatically. So, the hand has to perform the technique and nothing more. If you pick a string and the pick travels more than 1 mil towards the other direction, then this is a waste of time. So, for example, if you play a note, your pick almost grazes the string, doesn't get away from it at all. Okay, doesn't travel very far, stays, and almost licks the string back and forth. Okay, of course, in order to apply economy of motion successfully, you must already have relaxed hands. It's the second tip we talked about in the previous video. It's a good way to see that all the things we talked about and we will talk in the upcoming videos are connected. So, take this into consideration. If you don't have relaxed hands, it will be nearly impossible to use economy of motion. Okay, so try to remember that, it's really useful, and start, as we said before, putting all those things together. From the first tip, how we hold the pick, okay, the angle, things like that, how we grab it. Next, the relaxed hands, now the economy of motion, and start incorporating in your own playing. I promise you, you will see huge improvements if you really stick with those tips and try to work them out. Have fun!